Okay, so here we have all in all about 55 dowitchers. These are the 25, 26 resident ones, and then we have a group all the way over here feeding on the mud bank. I think it would be a bit odd if all of them are long-billed dowitchers. I'm sure there must be at least a few short bills amongst them. Then, I'm not an expert, so there might be just 55 long bills. So, cool birds anyway.